Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Riva and welcome back to Europa Universalis for playing as Malaya. And as you can see, our home province is a little bit under siege, or well, it is sieged already and we're unsieging it right now. We are dealing with some heavy rebels in the country, but we are close to finishing it all off. Okay, the nationalists have moved there. It's time to unsiege Mataram while they're busy sieging Blambangan. So, what are these nationalists? Yeah, right now nationalists are better than reactionaries because we kind of have to deal with all of them. You have rebels that are close to enforcing their demands. Halt westernization. That's not good. Oh, but we're fixing that because that would be this specific province. And that is soon going to be unsieged, if all goes according to plan. Building-wise, we should build more barracks, actually. And we do have some military power to spare, so how much are they to build? 81 ducats right now, because of inflation, probably. But yeah, I kinda can use a little bit more manpower right about now. A loan is coming due. Well, that might be a while before we will actually be able to repay most of them. Because we're just not getting the income right now. We lost most of our trade ships. We've won the siege of Aceh, which is perfect. I'll send this army to Arakan then. Wow, they're far ahead. Oh, crud. Fine. Oh! That went quickly, that siege, actually, but here we are, 24 now. Native assimilation in Buru, good, getting closer to finishing that. Then, Buru, Taranaki, and Timor. Timor, oh, we're not doing Flores right now. Okay, that's fine. That's one heavy ship. This is the other heavy ships. Yeah, let's collect the group from Flores and send them to Timor. Even though there are only a thousand of them and they're not very high. Yes, let's ignore their demands and not lose more time on everything right now. On the ships, drop you off there. Taranaki, not good. But they have been dealt with already. We have won the siege of Mataram. Natives in Buru lose. Okay, they're attacking me. Should be useful. Didn't even lose that many, just... Wow, that's actually not bad. Those losses are actually not bad in that case. So, Glorious Nation... Oh. Apparently we are under attack there. Whoops. Not... So they decided to start sieging Arakan. But we just happened to be there already. Ming, what are you doing? You're at war with Japan and you're winning it. Fabricate a claim on Dali. It looks quite juicy here on the border. Oh well, since we won the Battle of Arakan, we might as well start sieging Kayuski as well. Gain 25 ducats, some free money, and the revolt risks are quite low nowadays. So we would need 7.5%. Wow, we have 5% because we just lost an Inquisitor. Yearly inflation reduction. I'll take the plus one guy at least. Well, that was already one siege gone. I'm gonna send you to Pegu, but not through Kayuske. Fine, we'll mine. How you doing? Actually, go back to Thanglong. We kind of need it there. High revolt risk requires us to do something about it. Opposing military schools. We will lose stability. Right now, I would like... Let them come to us, the defensive one. Yeah, that is a loss of stability we have to accept. But westernization is now at 93%. Aw. The progress has dropped again to 12 a month, sadly enough. Won the siege of Blambangan. Okay, so fleet come here. No settler going here, no colonist here, no here. So these three I really want to get before the... Oh look! More rebels. And a new guy in Where the hell is Tagal? Don't say no. No way. Where? Wait, where is that? There it is. There. But they're reactionary, so we have to deal with them. We've won the siege of Kyusuke. Let's go there for now. Yeah, you guys, I think you can all get on the ship. 27 versus 16 should be doable. So I'm just going to drop in there. You're also going to join there. I want that navy together. Oh, that's a Russian fleet now. Okay. Yeah. Question is, where are they sending their next... Oh, good. We defeated them quite handily as well. Not bad. No one is being sent here. No one is being sent there. Just want to keep a little bit of track of the incoming colonists everywhere. It's just the... Oh, no, that's Timor. That's ours anyway. So anything that is green is still available. So everything here is opened up. That's red because we just can't see it yet. And yeah, it's just these two bloody islands here. Which is fine for now. Buro is almost done. It would be here, yeah. Can Tagaloan handle it? Yeah. Force limit is high enough. So which one do we first? Alhamera or... Oh, that's four of them, actually. Okay. I think that one should be first. Halmahera. Oh, that's actually a full province now as well. Oh well, barracks. We can build some more barracks. Good, colony is self-sustaining. Our colonist is free. I'm going to send him to Halhamera. And I want to split you off first, actually. Then go here. And when are you able to get there? There we go. The reason is I need a few more forces down in New Zealand, actually. So I'm going to send that one down there. Because we're going to need a few more to deal with these 9,000. A loan is coming due. Well, of course it is. We're going to go here. What's our current mission again? I just need to know now. Create a proper fleet. Oh, right. I should be working on that a bit more. Caravels, they are 18 a pop, so we can build 10 of them right now. Let's do it then. There we go, 10 more caravels. We actually have the claim active now. Thakek, Nan, Vientiane. This is an area I really want to get most claims. Tax it, liberty, desire, or three things will help. One of three. Oh, good. More admin power. And less admin power. But... Ooh, 98%! 5 more months, and we are Western. A Western nation. Spices on Timor. I love that. You almost instantly will get the ability to go to the next tech. And we will gain a lot more power again. So, Native assimilation in Timor, of course, that's good. I think we do lose a lot of... No, not really, actually. Increase decentralization, no. It's not that bad, really, but... advisor cost. That's true, our advisor cost is double. That's only 6 ducats. It's okay. Okay, our trade ships are done. Combine them. I'll build one more, actually, so we can actually add it to the fleet we already have in the oceans. 10 of them. That one is probably trading in Canton. Taranaki. Oh no. We've completed our westernization. Despite a long period of unrest and instability, and against all odds, we have managed to pull through and modernize our country's military up to the Western standards. We're actually pulling everything out of Canton right now. Interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, let's trade in Siam then. See how much more we actually gain from that. New governor, what do they even want? Representatives would ask us to send a replacement. They would lose a lot of Republican tradition and gain... Yeah, we do. I don't want to lose prestige, really. Oh, look, we can instantly tack up our diplomatic points. Because now it will cost only 359. Let's just say the fact that we still border Portugal is incredibly useful. We get a 35% bonus in... yeah, we're going to be tacking up quite fast now. Also, we have the ability to actually engage Ming in a fight as well. Taranaki, ungrateful natives. We've gained the colonial conquest against... Holy crap. Of course. Hello, new world. Apparently, this allows us to see the new world as well. Bloody hell, there's a lot of stuff still going on here. Nouvelle Flandre, or, well, France, is in... France has most of the eastern seaboard, but there's a little bit of... Yeah, Spain took Manhattan, apparently. And Canada, strangely enough. Mexico is divided by England, Castile, and Portugal. Wow, New World. Very dominated by Portugal, actually, more than usual. But Castile has the north, really. And yeah, that's just fancy. But we should have westernized military now, so if you look here. Banner infantry. Ah, we still get the... Huh. So we still get the Asian style of units, though. So what was the use in westernizing, then? Just being able to level up faster, or tech? Maybe? Taranaki. Yeah, that would be down here, wouldn't it? Yeah. Combine you guys, and my main fleet can come home for now. Go to Timor. Yeah, there's this Portuguese island, of course. The Cocos Island. Expulsion of Ming's opinion. No, I will take they stay. Ah, there it is. Military power and admin as well. Very well. We just did three techs in no time. Military technology advanced. Enables a lot of stuff. Better artillery mostly. So we shall get the better artillery, which should be the... Yeah, let's get the large iron. Natives lose ferocity. We can have another group of ideas. So it's either right now administrative or trade. And we're doing well on both of these, to be honest, over here. 10 and 8. And I think being ahead already in administrative, it's going to be expansion for now. Global trade power, permanent casus belli against Asian states. There's nothing to worry about. Well, we've just dropped ourselves some stability. Also, first level of expansion ideas, we get a free colonist. But yeah, tech is about the same price right now as the ideas, so... Right, where are you guys? You're trading in Canton, that's true. Ooh, they do have a decent-sized fleet as well in Ming. Well, Castile is in on it as well. Russia! What the... Oh, god damn it. Oh, hello. Let's sink that fleet instantly. That's not nice. Huh. Honored military alliance. Of course. Kill what did, Japan did. But what do they want to take? Take Chittagong? Are they freaking serious? They want to... Britain? Not nice. Not nice at all. But at least Portugal is not in this war. So... That helps. But Russia is, which is a lot more annoying. Please tell me you are not granting military access through Korea. Okay, as long as Ming doesn't suddenly start giving access to Russia, this should be okay. Huh. Hello, British fleet. Bye-bye, British fleet. And what I do want to do is get a couple of siege. No, that's a bit too much. I just need to split off a smaller group. 1, 2, 3, 4. With a cannon and a horse. And do that again. So, 1, 2. Nope, that's just horses. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. A horse and a cannon. That should be fine. We're gonna take. We're definitely gonna steal this colony now that we have the chance. Can I actually add multiple groups? I think we should be able to. There's one problem though. We cannot simply take Ternate. Actually, let's just drop them all off in Halmahera. That's better. Ah yes, they do get split up, which is fine. Tidore, well, this one is going to be ours then. Great! Now Portugal decides to join a war as well. That's a separate war though, at least. Still annoying as hell. Ah, the Western nations are just pissing me off. Also, seize the bloody colony. It's ours now. And if you decide to send another colonist our way, we're gonna take it. Well, I'm ill-prepared for this one. We were very close to finally getting enough people covered, actually. Vijayanagara. Military-wise, I wonder. They're at level 16, though. Yeesh. Yeah, there's, of course... Well, Japan is now part of this war as well, so they will start sieging over there, hopefully. Yay. Well, this is why we built up a fleet, though. So, I want to see military, navies, heavy ships. We have the most heavy ships in the world. That might be an advantage. And we're going to build more. Oh, yes. I'm going to build at least 10 more of them. I know they're still a little bit behind in level, but that should not matter, really. We have the most heavy ships. As long as we can then keep them away from us, that should be fine. Let's see. Tidore is actually... Oh, not bad, actually, the size of it. And they do now... This Tidore now does get neighbor bonus, of course. Plus 30 a year. New settlers, no chance because we don't have our colonist there. British fleet, heavy ships. I want to find it. I want to kill that fleet right now. There it is, there it is. Where is it going? Coast of Java. Now they're going into the coast of Surabaya. 22nd, we should be able to take them on. And they're sunk. Good, now we're even doing better on heavy Ming is actually second now. Oh yeah, this is a war we can win because they're losing their ships. And hello, Russian fleet over there. Need to find that fleet ASAP. That is a tougher fight. Okay, first off, I'm gonna drop you quickly into Blambangan. I need an admiral. Not a bad one at that. Straits of Makassar. Ooh, then we're gonna clash pretty damn soon. Okay, where are they going now? Java Sea. Yep, we're gonna meet each other in open... There we go. Also, they don't have a leader. This should be a one-sided battle. And they're gone. We did lose one of our transports. Let's start building a replacement then. There we go. Replacement under construction. Killa, send its fleet over here. Yeah, so... Cocos Island. Actually, question is... Show superiority in battles. True. I need another... How much is Tidore native-wise? 500. Yeah, I can split off almost everyone from there then. Just gonna leave one of them behind. And the five group whenever we're ready. On to the ships. Ships, you're gonna set sail for the Cocos Island. Because I want to take it now. And I want to thank you all for watching. Make sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to the channel if you want to keep up to date in the future. I'll see you guys later.